potato.
Hello, YouTube. My name is Paul, and I'm drunk. I am the Grumpy Irishman. This is a YouTube channel we decided to devote where I rant about things which anger me. A lot of things anger me. This week, we decided the first thing that angers me is tourists. I just clarify, I don't live in Ireland. No, sorry, lads. I live in London. So Londoners, you will know what I'm talking about when I say all these things. I'm not English myself. Like, I have become planned house to live in this country. But when I first came here, I was a kid like yours, like these lads did. Just things that they do that annoy me. Like, for instance, walking like 5 or 6 feet along the road, stopping instantaneously to take a photo. The pigeon noise. Pigeon. I've never seen a pigeon before, right? Or, you know, when they decide to get to the top of an escalator inside a shopping center and stop right there and wait for my friend. I don't think to walk away from the escalator. No, I'll stop at the very top. When they're on the tube. Oh, the tube. Now that is one right there, because it's a very simple process. You stand on the right-hand side and walk down the left-hand side. And it's actually written in plain English on the side of the tube. So what they decide to do, I stand on the left. Now, when you're behind them on the left, you want to walk past them, and somebody's standing on the right. You say, excuse me. They don't seem to understand that. But when you say, get the f*** out of my way, they somehow understand it and take offense. Then they get on the tube, and there's no seats because somebody's sitting there. So that's grand, you'll stand there. These people don't seem to have the common sense to hold on to the railings, which TfL have provided for you. So they stand there and stand like, oh yeah, London lads, whoa! And they fall into you, and you're like, look, there's fucking railings for a reason. And then they ask you for directions. Yeah, there's no problem, like, you go down there, and you take this way, and you go that way. You give them directions. And then all of a sudden they go, no, that's not right. I'll stop and ask somebody else for directions 2 feet in front of me. Yeah, that's one that's my rant to tourists. Better than maybe I'll send it to me, but tune in next week and I'll be ranting about something else that was pissing me off this week. Keep it up.